We wouldn't want to miss old Daddy's celebration, now would we? Ha! Celebration indeed. Oh, bah! In my day, we had fantastical feasts. And now look at me. Wasted away to practically nothing. Banished and exiled and practically starving. Well, I'll give them something to celebrate soon enough.
Flotsam! Jetsam!
I want you to keep an extra close watch on this. She may be the key to Triton's undoing.
I just don't know what we're going to do with you.
I'm sorry, I just forgot.
As a result of your careless behavior...
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration was...
Well, it was ruined. That's all. Completely destroyed. This concert was to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career. No thanks to you, I am the laughingstock of the entire kingdom.
But it wasn't her fault. The seagull came.
What? Oh... You went up, didn't you?
Nothing happened.
Oh, Ariel, you could have been seen by one of those barbarians.
They're not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Do you think I want to see my youngest snared by some hook?
I'm not a child.
Don't
anymore.
You take that tone of voice with me. As long as you live under my... You'll obey my rule. And I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
They think they know everything. You give them an inch, they swim all over you.
Do you think I was too hard on her?
Definitely not. Why, I'd show her who was boss. None of this. No, sir. I'd keep her under tight control.
You're absolutely right, Sebastian.
Of course.
Ariel needs constant supervision.
Constant.
Someone to watch over her. To keep her out of trouble.
All the time.
And you are just to do it.